So who knows, eh? You know, she need deliverance. Because her life is mixed up. She need deliverance. Out! Come on! Out! Congratulations, you people. You never thought we'll pray for you. Ewena, come. Come on, come on, just come on. Come on. Come on. Who came with them? Are you a friend?
Yeah.
You're a friend together. Come on. You are coming here for the first time?
No, we're here before. Here. Yeah, but she's coming for the first time.
First time. She needs deliverance.
Yeah, she does.
Eh?
Yeah, amen.
She told you?
Must be, yeah, they said I should come with her here.
You need deliverance, eh?
Yeah.
You hear that?
It's true.
Yeah, because of her life which is mixed up.
It's true.
See, the whole body is vibrating now for a deliverance. Ouch! 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 The whole body, look at the whole body there. Spirit must live in the whole body. Yes. Come on. Be careful of her. Be careful of her. How can you overcome? Push her here. There's a demon in here. It's a demon. And you people must be careful, you ushers. You must be careful so that these people must not injure you. And also, they must not be injured too. Because these people can injure you. Come! Others are used by Satan. They don't know. Lift her. Why she's crying for? She end up giving up. And this is the spirit. Put a mic in your mouth. There's a spirit there. That spirit doesn't want people to marry. What are you doing to her?
I want to kill her.
Huh?
I want to kill her.
You want to kill?
Yes.
You want to kill her? And why do you want to kill her?
I'm tired of this demon.
Leave a calling. Leave a calling. Leave a calling. Leave a calling. Come on. Leave this calling. Leave this calling. Come on. Can you just hold her? This demon that is. try to fight her. He's fighting you now. Put your mind. What I do to her? As I leave this calling, why are you confessing her? I'm seeing you fire all over your body. Fire! All over your body. Fire! Fire all over your body. Fire! Why are you confessing her? I burn you. I burn you more. Huh? Fire all over your body. I piece you here with a shroud. I piece you here. In the name of Jesus. I piece you here. Leave it, leave it, leave it. In the name of Jesus. Lift her up again. How do you overcome whatever you hear? By staying focused.
Yes, that's yes. All. Thank you.
And that's how you can succeed.
Amen.
Because everywhere there are people, even yourself, you must silence and start to be independent.
Amen.
If you want to go far.
Amen.
But if now you face on that one, you face on that one, you face, but you can end up finding that Satan is attacking you and you are attacking others.
Amen.
You understand what I'm trying to say? Well, this Satan, remember what I told you?
Yes, did you?
Remember what I told you? God loves you.
Amen.
For you to overcome, you are here alone.
Amen.
Any temptation you get, fight it, but don't send it to others. Because already it's an attack to you, to others also. You find that I'm attacked, but I'm attacking others. And that's how Satan now will do it very well to remove you from church. So already Satan knows that if now you stay in the church, this will happen. You know, he knows. That's why people will rise up. And even yourself, when you rise up now, it's a problem. So how are you going to overcome? When people rise up,
focused.
You keep silent.
Amen.
You hold your focus.
Amen.
And you carry on with what you're doing.
Amen.
But if now they rise up, you can end up even lying now also. Because I think you know what I'm talking about. Because we've been talking. God loves you.
Amen.
God loves you. Amen. And then now, this spirit now, and even you, this one, close your ears too.
Yes, Dad.
You understand?
Yes, Dad.
Yes. Yeah, because when people are under attack, they attack others.
Yes, Dad.
You understand?
Yes, Dad.
So how do you succeed? You close your ears, you hold on. Especially if you know there's a calling.
Amen.
You know, you must never be in a church where someone tells you anything about someone.
Yes.
If you do that, you're opening a door to Satan.
Yes, Dad.
Huh?
Yes, Dad.
So, because I'm also telling you, when I'm speaking with you, I'm also speaking with you.
Amen, Dad.
God loves you.
Amen.
God loves you.
Amen,
because
Dad.
This thing was pressing you down.
Yes, Dad.
It's not true.
It's true, Dad. Eh? It's true, Dad.
What you were hearing was yes, pressing
Dad.
You down.
Yes, Dad.
But because you told yourself that Charis is your home.
Yes, Dad.
That's the reason why you are here.
Amen. Now.